most dangerous bridges in the world. An engineering marvel, a tourist attraction, and the highest bridge in the world until 2001 is Royal George Bridge, situated in Colorado, USA. This bridge also has a park, zoos, and rides. However, a large part of the tourist spot was destroyed in 2013 due to wildfire. It was built in the year 1929. One of the most dangerous suspensions or hanging bridges of the world is the Capilano Suspension Bridge, situated in North Vancouver, British Columbia. This bridge is 450 feet long and 230 feet high, located across the Capilano River. Langkawi Sky Bridge was built in the year 2004 and is 700 meters above sea level. Unlike straight bridges, curved bridges offer a wider, all-round perspective for you to see the entire island. To get to Langkawi Sky Bridge, visitors take the cable car to the top station. Constructing a bridge at this height is not easy, so all the elements had to be lifted to the top of the mountain by helicopter and were later assembled to its current position. Igwe de Midi Bridge is short but perched on top of a nice high mountain of the Alps. To reach the bridge, you have to take a cable car up to 9,200 feet. The name translates literally to Needle of the Midday. The Igwe de Midi is an extremely popular attraction with nearly 500,000 visitors per year. There are a panoramic viewing platform and a sheltered area with the wide windows enabling visitors to gaze at the view even in bad weather. Caution! Walk on this bridge on your own risk. Hosseini Hanging Bridge is definitely the world's most dangerous bridge, situated on the Borat Lake in Pakistan. What's more interesting is that a hideous, older and scary bridge hangs next to this one as a sign of what might happen if you cross this bridge. Taller than the Eiffel Tower is the world's highest bridge, Millau Viaduct, situated in France. This motorway connects Paris to Montpellier. Did you know? Millau Viaduct is considered as the world's most impressive achievements of all time in engineering. A 180 meters long and 110 meters high, the Triff Bridge is situated in Switzerland. Hidden among the high Swiss Alps, the Triff Bridge is a thin modern suspension bridge that looks like it could blow over with one stray of wind, but in fact, it is quite safe. Situated at the Kakum National Park in Ghana, this bridge is the only canopy walkway in Africa. It connects several treetops and allows visitors to view endangered animals, including forest elephants and the Diana monkey. Ending our list with an Indian marvel. The Pamban Bridge has been one of the most dangerous and deadly sea bridges ever constructed due to its low-raised concrete piers just a few feet above the seawater level. This bridge connects Rameshwaram on the Pamban Island to India. It is the only way to reach Rameshwaram. So that was the list, guys. Share the video with your family and friends, and if you want to see more such videos, then press the bell icon. Thank you.
Hello guys, the ebook for the month of December is available on our website. Get an exclusive discount of 30%. Use the code CFA30.